It's Lauren Gray, and I'm doing Instagram Breakdown with J14. This picture was my 16th birthday, and I'd spent my 16th birthday in the studio at Capitol working on music. And I came home and all my friends were there and they surprised me and I got really scared in the video. I actually kind of like squared up because I didn't know what was happening. I just walked in the door, but it was a really fun night and yeah, it was really cool. I've never been surprised like that before. This one is when I met Hailey Baldwin in New York. I was really young. I think I was like 14 or 15. In this picture, so I don't look my best, but yeah, we had dinner and I forget why or who I was with and why she was, I really don't remember why she was there, like what happened, but she was cool. It was a cool experience. I mean, she was there. I guess she's Hailey Bieber now. I should have said that. Yeah, Hailey Bieber. She's cool. She's very fashionable, obviously. She's a model, whatever. Wow, y'all dug deep. Okay, so this picture was me and a group of friends in, where were we? Oh, this is at Universal City Walk, and we used to hang out there a lot. I actually lived right across from City Walk for a year, so my friends and I would go there all the time, and we got a cute picture out of it, and I put it in black and white. I don't know why I thought to add that, but there it is. Oh, okay, so this was Playlist. That's me and Tana. And I've known Tana for a while. I love her, she's great. And we took this picture on a wall outside of Playlist and we were about to go to one of the stages, I think. But it was fun. Yeah, she's a trip. So I was shooting or watching Lele shoot a little skit with Inanna, and that was really fun. I think Wampa was there too. Yeah, Wampa, Anwar, Lele, and Inanna. It was really fun. It was really cool to watch them make their videos and their skits, and they're all really, really sweet people. This is me hanging out with Millie and Lilia, and we were at, whose house were we at? Lilia's house, I think, and Millie was visiting, and yeah, we were having fun. We made a few videos and like we were dancing and we stopped and took some pictures. And that was this. Love them both, great girls. Oh, okay, so this was Sunday football. We all got matching jerseys. Kyle bought me and Smudge Cowboys jerseys because he's from Texas. And we were all matching and we ordered pizza and we took this picture in the bathroom mirror. And that's pretty much it. It was a football game. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they lost. Kyle does. I kind of stopped repping it when I lost. Oh my goodness, my stop. Okay, anyway. So this was me and James. What did we do? We went shopping before this and then we went back to my house and took pictures and hung out. That was pretty much it. We took this picture in front of my bedroom window. And then I dated his brother. Way after. Like 2 years later, I dated his brother. Okay, so this was a couple weeks ago. This is the day that I got my keys for my new house. I was really excited and I actually like manifested this picture into my life because when I first saw the house, I literally envisioned this photo and I was like, it's gonna work out. I'm gonna get the house and I'm gonna take this photo. And then I finally did it. And now I've been living here for like 3 weeks. So this was me and Ben and Brent at VidCon, I think. I went to VidCon, but I didn't stay. I went for like the day and I met up with Ben and Brent, who are some of my close friends. We've been friends for a while. And yeah, we were at, I think, Snapchat's little like booth thing, hanging out, chilling. We took a picture, just guys being dudes was my caption. I think that's a good caption. So this was behind the scenes for my music video for Queen, which was song that I put out, I think a couple years ago now. And it was my favorite music video that I've ever shot. And I was in a cage, and those wings that I'm holding were like on the ground in the cage. It was really cool and it was really fun. It was a long day, but this was sort of when we were wrapping up and we took a couple pictures before we left.